Hey, it's Danny from Conscious Calisthenics here. So I have quite a few people ask me on a regular basis on this YouTube channel and my main YouTube channel in my everyday life. When they look at my body, they want to know, how many calories do you eat on a day? Because most people want to know this because they want to work out how many calories they can eat or not to achieve a low body fat percentage, which I have, which is around 9% body fat. So what I would say is, I do not restrict my calories whatsoever. I can eat as many calories as I want and stay super slim. And it's not just due to me having a good metabolism, but it is due to performing the ultimate weight loss hack on an everyday basis, which is known as intermittent fasting. And if you don't know what intermittent fasting is, it's where you fast for around 16 hours or more a day on water, and then you eat for around 8 hours a day or less. So you're basically not eating your breakfast in the morning and pushing back your first meal of the day to later in the day around lunchtime. And when you are intermittent fasting, your insulin improves, which insulin is a fat storage hormone, and it becomes very high when you're eating multiple meals throughout the day, so your body will store more fat. And also what happens is, in the fasted state, within 6 to 8 hours after your last meal, your body will burn through all the stored glucose, known as glycogen, which is mostly in the liver, and then it will burn through the glucose in your blood. And then once it's done that, it will start to burn your body fat as fuel, which is one of the key things for it being so good for you losing weight very naturally and easily and effectively. And then what it also does is, in men, it boosts testosterone levels by about 200 to 400%, as shown through scientific research, and this is key for increasing muscle mass and reducing body fat percentage. And it also massively increases human growth hormone by about 1,300% for females and about 2,000% for men, which that does very similar things to testosterone. So as you can see, it's doing quite a few things to make you lose weight while you're in that intermittent fasting state. And you don't need to calorie restrict whatsoever. I'm not someone that promotes calorie restriction whatsoever, because I've tried it in the past and it affects my energy levels in a negative way, my performance levels. It also makes me more moody, more angry, more aggy, and it has a negative effect on my sleep. And I find that I get a lot of intense cravings as well. So it doesn't work for me. For some people it does, but I find restricting calories is like restricting life. And if you look, for example, at professional cyclists, they eat an abundance of calories, because to train like an athlete, you really want to be eating like an athlete and not restricting whatsoever. So I found this is the perfect way to not restrict your calories and eat as many as you want and still lose weight. And this is why I call it the ultimate weight loss hack. And if you want to see what I eat in a day, I'm going to put a video link here so you can check that out. And yeah, I just feel absolutely amazing this way every single day. It helps optimize my health in mind and body holistically. It also just makes my mind and mood a lot more balanced and improves my cognitive function. It helps me have really good sleep. It also boosts my libido and a wide array of other amazing benefits as well. So it's not just helping me sustain and maintain a low body fat percentage while increasing muscle mass at the same time. So yeah, this is one of the reasons why I perform intermittent fasting daily and why I absolutely loved it, because it changed my life and it changed my health for the good forever. And yeah, if you want to learn more information about intermittent fasting, I will put various links to different videos on intermittent fasting to teach you how to do it in the most safe and effective way for you to get the greatest benefits. So if it sounds good for you, definitely check those video links out at the end of the video. So yeah, that is it for this video. If you have any questions, leave them down below and I get back as soon as possible. And if you like the video, like it down below, give us a thumbs up, and please share this video with anyone that you think wants to hear about intermittent fasting and why it's the ultimate weight loss hack to help them achieve a low body fat percentage while increasing their muscle mass. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button down below to receive a lot more videos from me on a regular basis where I'm talking about intermittent fasting and how you can do it in the most effective way, and also teaching you what drinks are acceptable to not break you out of the intermittent fasting state, and many other different videos as well. So if these type of videos sound good to you, then definitely hit that subscribe button. Make sure you click the bell notification button next to the subscribe button, otherwise you'll not be notified of when new videos are posted. So as always, stay fit, stay energetic, and go and get those gains. Peace.